Knightsbridge always seem to take their wiring accessories one step further than the competition. You may remember a previous video that we made on their specialist socket outlets as an example, and their weatherproof range is no exception. Let's just look at the absolute basics first of all. We've got here three IP66 enclosures in black, which looks pretty classy on almost any surface. And you can see they've got this lovely curved appearance and also lots of options for cable entry positions. Looking under the bonnet, as it were, you can see that there's a gasket on the inside of the lid there that provides the IP rating of 66. And of course, that means it's totally dustproof and will prevent moisture from entering the enclosure from powerful jets of water from any direction. In the back of the box, where the fixings are, again, a weak point from an IP point of view, there's these little bungs here that slip over the screws and prevent the moisture ingress to the level that's required. So far, so simple. But let's look at some of the rest of the range that's available. Now, there's some items that you'd expect as standard on a weatherproof accessory range. We've got here in the studio a double and a single socket outlet, and we've also got an unswitched fused connection unit along with a switched fused connection unit. Now, as well as these items, there's also some switching accessories that we've got over here. We've got a one-gang two-way switch, a two-gang two-way switch, and this is where Knightsbridge start to show their innovative qualities. There's actually a retractive switch here as well, which could be really useful in certain applications. Another thing that I really love about these switches is that they're actually rated at 20 amps rather than just the 10 amps that you'd get for a light switch normally. And that really opens up the field of applications for these way beyond just lighting. And as you can see, they've got this really nice circular feature on the switch, which is really unique among weatherproof accessories. Now, in addition to what we've got here in the studio, there's some really exciting accessories in this weatherproof range available on the Knightsbridge website, including remote controlled sockets and switching boxes. So I suggest you go and check that out when you get a minute. But let's have a look at these accessories here in a little bit more detail. Now, we're going to use the double socket as an example, but many of the features that we're going to talk about feature on the rest of the accessories as well. The first thing you'll notice is that it's black, and that extends to the translucent cover as well, as you can see here. Now, down at the bottom, you've got these nice big chunky catches that hold the lid closed, and they're shaped to help reduce the chances that they're going to break. They're not flimsy little pieces of plastic, and there's a place to pull with your fingers and also press with your thumb at the same time. So while it's securely closed, you're not having to wrench the lid open, risking damage to you or to the product. Opening up the lid of the socket, you can see the seal around the inside that stops moisture from getting inside, and it's actually just one continuous moulded piece incorporating the parts that seal up around the flexes, which is really quite reassuring. Speaking of sealing up around the flexes, the socket lid can be closed and the IP rating maintained with the plug still in place. But Knightsbridge have thought about the loads that get plugged in outdoor situations where you're most likely to be using this, and have made the lid and the flex outlet deep enough and big enough to allow for moulded plugs to be installed that have stiff cable retention and still maintain the IP rating. And once this has been closed, it's possible to lock the lid using a padlock and these moulded holes, as you can see here. Looking at the enclosure, on the back you can see that there's a gasket around the edge that can be removed, and actually you will need to take this off to access the fixing points in the back here. And you'll also notice that the fixing holes in the backs of the boxes are in separate channels to where the electrical connections are made, again improving your confidence in the IP rating of these outlets. You'll notice that the gasket is shaped to cover over the fixings, meaning that moisture can't sneak in through that way either. Then you've got a number of points around the edge that you can use for cable entry. And again, this is such a lovely feature because I still always get a little bit nervy about drilling holes in boxes, because obviously once it's been drilled, it's been drilled. But these entry holes are actually designed to just pop out from the inside and can go back in if you've taken the wrong one out. I think that is a really neat little feature. There's even some thought gone into the back of the box itself. You can see here that the fixing points are in the corners, again, to help keep moisture out of the box, but that could lead to instability in the centre of your back box. But as you can see here, it's got these raised rings of plastic that will just sit on the fixing surface, meaning the chances of the box flexing and distorting after installation are minimised. Then, once the box is mounted and the cable's terminated, you screw the front on with the supplied screws, and there's even little tiny caps that go over the screw heads in order to finish the nice, smooth, streamlined look there. All in all, this is a really well thought out accessory, both for the installer and also the end user. So as the wetter weather rolls around, and let's face it, we live in the UK, so it really doesn't matter what time of year you're watching this, the wetter weather is always just around the corner. It's good and reassuring to know that the weatherproof range from Knightsbridge is ready to make sure that your electrical installations continue to maintain their IP ratings. Thank you very much for watching.